Hi students, today we are going to see about the topic finding maxima minima using derivatives. So first we are going to see about the stationary point or tangent point. What is the meaning of stationary point? Yes, the point which at which the function changes its nature is called the stationary point or tangent point. X maxima and minima.
Putting this x is equal to 0 in x square, the value becomes plus 4. That is great.
So what is the conclusion here? So this point is the minimum point. X is equal to 0 is the point of minimum value. That is the minimum point. So next point, x is equal to minus 3. We are putting here, and the value at the minus 1 by 3 is b square when we reach the value becomes minus 4. That is, which is less than 0. Then automatically it is understood is the maximum value. So we are getting one minimum point and one maximum point. X is equal to minus 1 by 3. So by putting this x is equal to 0 and x is equal to minus 1 by 3 in the value of y value, we are getting as x is equal to 0. That is 0 comma 0 is the minimum point and minus 1 by 3 comma 2 by 7 is the maximum point. So these are the stationary points, and we have concluded this nature also. We got it. So you can try it yourself. Thank you.